am Priyanshu Das of class 9th of Amity International School, Saket, and today I am going to conduct the balloon barometer project for the science challenges. As we know, a barometer is an instrument used for measuring the atmospheric pressure, and I am going to make it at home with the help of these substances. I am going to use this white board, a Fevikwik gum, a cutter, a scissor, red tape, a straw, a balloon, a marker, a glass jar, a rubber band, and a needle. We first cut the balloon from its neck as shown here. So, before I stretch this balloon over the jar, I have cut one of its sides now, and I am going to stretch it over this jar. Yes. Now, secure the balloon around the neck of this bottle with the help of this rubber band. Now, we take this tape and cut it from here like this. And now, taking the straw from here, we attach this needle to the tip of the straw with the help of the tape that we cut, like this. So, the straw with the needle will look like this. Now, we put some glue on the edge of the straw here so that we can attach it on the balloon of the barometer. Like this. Now, we put our newly made barometer in front of this white board, and with the help of this marker, I write above the barometer a level high and below the barometer a level low. For the air pressure. Now we take the scale and we measure the level at which the barometer is at present and name it as 1. Here it is. Now, to test our barometer, we now keep it in the hot sunlight outside for some time. The air inside the jar has expanded and there is a bulge in the balloon. So we note the level at which the needle is and we mark it as 2. Now, after keeping it after 1 hour in sunlight, we observe that the needle has come down from position 1 to position 2. And now we are also going to keep our barometer in the fridge. This is so exciting. First, we saw that the needle was initially at the level 1. But when we kept it out in the sunlight for some time, it came down to the point 2. And now, after keeping it in the fridge for some time more, it comes to the point 3. Why is it so? The principle behind it is the air is trapped in the jar, and when we kept it in the sunlight, the air gets heated and expands, due to which the balloon expands and hence the needle comes down. However, when we kept it in the fridge, the air contracts, and therefore that is why the balloon also comes down and hence the needle goes upwards. And hence we can find out the temperature by the help of these homemade barometer models. So, this was my balloon barometer project. Hope you liked it. Thank you.